Hi, I'm a Ghostbuster kid. I'll show you like one CD case at a time. Because I try to show you the whole shebang of my CD case. It just wouldn't upload. Alright. So this is my movie, my TV shows, and my movie collection, part one. By the Ghostbuster Kid. All right. See all my monkeys? They're just chilling on my Parmesan chair. Yep. Okay. Anyway, I don't have DVDs of the monkeys yet. Only small few CDs of them, but I'll let you know when I get that. Anyway, my Airwolf the movie. Airwolf TV series. And I got finished with season four. This one, I got finished with that. Because I'd done the whole. And then there's my Gemini Holograms. I have not started on that yet. But I should. Anyway, yeah. And all my Gemini Holograms. Three episodes of Dukes of Hazzard. Josie and the Pussycats. My Country Bears. My Elvis movie, Trouble with Girls, Kissing Cousins, Drinking and Johnny. I had to switch the stupid two-sided disc for this one. I hate that two-sided disc. It's in the other one case. Anyway, there's Viva Las Vegas, Flame Star, one. Oco, Spin Out, Kissing Cousins, and Girls, 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 GI Blues, and Jailhouse Rock, and Blue Hawaii, Clambang. And some like hot. Oh, the last one's Marilyn Monroe movie. I only got one Marilyn Monroe movie. I'll let you know when I get more Marilyn Monroe movies. Alright. Peace out. The Ghost of Circuit. And I'll show you part two in a bit. Bye for now.